everything that you do is implicitly or explicitly an aspect of historical thinking. I once had a group of students look at the newspaper, and I said, circle every statement that is explicitly or implicitly historical. And they never made it past the fold. Every time you see in the newspaper a reference to something being the first, the best, the most recent, the oldest, if you think about how often those types of terms are used, you're constantly thinking historically.